Welcome back to Maths with Zayn. Here we will see one very important trigonometric question, that is sin A plus cosec A whole square plus cos A plus sec A whole square is equal to 7 plus tan square A plus cot square A. Before going to start the solution of this question, I will show you some basic related to this problem. Let's see. Here you can see sin A plus cosec A whole square, but it is in the form of A plus B whole square. Just see A plus B whole square formula is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Here A is equal to sin A, comma B is equal to cosec A. Just we need to put the A and B value in the A plus B whole square formula. Here I will give you one more: sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. Dear students, see it absorbly, because these things will help you while solving the problem. Sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. 1 plus cos square A is equal to cosec square A, we can write. 1 plus tan square A is equal to sec square A, we can write. Okay, now we will see sin A plus cosec A whole square plus cos A plus sec A whole square is equal to 7 plus tan square A plus cos square A. Solution. Here I will apply the sin A plus B whole square formula directly. That is, A means sin square A plus cosec square A plus 2 sin A into cosec A. Here A means cos A and B means sec A. Here cos square A plus sec square A plus 2 cos A into sec A. Here we can see this sin square A and cos square A are right. Sin square A plus cos square A plus cosec square A. 1 plus cos square A, we can write, plus 2 sin A means 1 by cosec A into cosec A plus sec square A means, we can write, 1 plus tan square A plus 2 into cos A. Sec A means 1 by cos A, we can write. Here sin square A plus cos square A become 1 plus cos square A plus this cos A and this cos A get cancelled. We left with 2 plus 1 plus tan square A plus this cos A and this cos A get cancelled, plus 2 we left, plus 2 and plus 1, we can write 5 plus 1 plus cos square A plus 1 plus tan square A. 5 plus 1 is
6 plus cot square A plus 1 plus tan square A. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus tan square A plus cot square A. Hence proved. That is, LHS is equal to RHS. Here student, again we will see basic related to this problem. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2A, which is applied where A is sin A, B is equal to cosec A, sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1, 1 plus cot square A is equal to cosec square A, 1 plus tan square A is equal to sec square A, sec A is equal to 1 by cos A, we can write cosec A is equal to 1 by sin A, we can write. Hope you guys like my videos and don't forget to subscribe my channel and like, okay, bye.